Welcome to the continuation of Bikester. If you haven't saw behind the scenes, you go over the hill, come down through a rocky path, and jump off like a diving board. Let's see who's going to be the daring one to take it first. Will it be Jose or Fernando? It looks like Fernando's coming to take it first. Here it goes. Let's see if we can do this first. Oh, he just knocked it right off with the rock. That was bad. We're going to need to set that back up. So, see you in a little while. Okay, welcome back to the now continuation. This time we remove the rocks so they don't go flying everywhere, but today it's still gonna work like a diving board. Here's coming first, Jose, ready to try the track. Let's see if he crashes or if he does it well. Whoa, right on top! Whoa, right over top! Let's see if one of them can do the diving board flippy. Which, if you don't know what diving board flippy is, hit one end and go off and hit down the other end. We just invented that, so yeah. Here comes Jose, trying to do a diving board flippy. Nobody did a diving board flippy. Fernando got close, though. Guys, try doing diving board flippy.
What?
Diving board flippy. Whoa! Kate just hit into me. Is that hit any higher? I would have hit the camera. Here comes Lulu, coming up to try the track. Oh, she was a bit chicken. Oh well. Here goes Fernando, and jump. Oh, pretty good. Let's see if Fernando can do a diving board flippy. Jose didn't do a diving board flippy, that sucks. Too well. Next part coming soon. Welcome back to continue spinning the bikester. Here's the new jump. Jump over twice. After this, we will be putting the camera under the jump again. One of our most famous things.
Put your bike here.
One of our most famous settings from our last bikester video.
Here, now.
On the jump. Oh, so close to crashing. That was a really good reviewer. Oh, and. Yes, I'm so great. It comes to Jose. Oh, quickly by the Fernando. Whoa! If you didn't notice that, that thing went flying and almost hit into Lulu, the new and upcoming biker. That was amazing. Pretty good. Pretty good there. Let's see what Jose the girl has to say about this.
I'm not a kid.
That's all he has to say. So how did it feel to break that thing almost while jumping, Fernando?
It feels better than
me to be more intense. Okay, we got an inside look at that. Ella, up and coming by here, Lulu.
I won't touch it. My back wheel won't turn and touch it. So,
oh shit, I should move. I should move here. This is dangerous. Look, he's gonna jump that dishwasher thingy. Here he goes. Oh, he got the dishwasher thing caught in his tail.
How high I went.
And went so damn high. If that stuck on, he would have been flying. Let's see if he can try that trick again. If he can do that again, it will be amazing.
That trick was dangerous.
If he can do it again, he will be awarded the prize Bikester Champion. Prize. The prize? Oh my god! The Bikester Prize! If he can do that amazing trick again. We have a closer view now, so we can see it better. Is Jose going to try the dangerous jump set?
No,
out of the way, Lulu! Lulu, out of the way!
Keep him going!
Lulu's out of the way. So, we're gonna let Jose do the dangerous jump stunt. Let's see if he can pull this off. We're gonna have to stand back, because that's gonna fly. Whoa, just knocked it, but still, makes it okay. That was good.
I went up so high. So pimpin' high. Did you see how high I went? No, you didn't, because I went 3 meters.
Hi.
You didn't.
But Luciana went 5 meters high.
Okay, he's doing it.
He's going as hard away as he can. Because this is deadly.
I remember trying to follow it. It was about to do it, but he did. This is not good to be very intense. But he is going fast. Watch out for the car!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so trying that. Okay, Fernando's now gonna try the death jump way to hell. Time for a song. We're on a jump. Oh, hell. Here he goes. Whoa, nice buff wheelie there.
Hey, how do you do that? I was in a V club
and glee club and even let's see what else they can do. If he jumps enough,
we can put our camera right there and then he can jump over the camera.
Ladies and gentlemen,
are we gonna do cut camera jumps soon, Fernando?
Yep.
Can we do one right now? Glad I closed it. Okay, well, they tried to jump again, this time without security uniform on. This could be. Plus, I'm the only one out here now. Yep. I'm gonna be sued if he does get in an injury. But here he comes. You can barely see him with the camera. We're standing back so we can get a better view. The jump. Here he goes. Jumps it without that. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, undertakes. Go!
Go!
Get it out!
Yeah!
What the heck was that? Something went flying out of his tire.
That's him!
Would you ride with me? Just forget the world.
Moving one.
Sorry.